Track doesn't officially begin until March 2nd, but the track team hasn't wasted any time getting to work. There are two particular athletes that have been putting in work for a long time.
I'm in the 100, the 200, the 4x1, and the 4x4 relays.
For this year, I'm going to be doing the mile, 4x8, 2 mile, open 8, 400, 4x4.
There's a variety of workouts that are directed towards these athletes to maximize performance.
We like to warm up and really make sure our running form is efficient.
So for off-season track, we do a lot of variety of different workouts. We do a lot of distance and also sprint workouts.
Although it's a lot of work, preseason has been very helpful for these athletes.
Teammates can get to know one another better. You know, it's really good for our incoming freshmen and our new kids that we've got coming into the team.
Preseason has helped me with the different things of just being ready for track and being with the over distance and being ready.
Whether they run distance, sprints, pole vault, jump, or throw, the goal is to go to state.
I'd really like to make it to state for the 100 this year, and I'd really like to get some more relay handoffs and marks made up.
My individual goals is to qualify in 3 events this year and just get hit PRs that I haven't hit from last year.
Although they have individual goals, they also have goals they'd like to achieve as a team.
Just to make sure that we have everyone focused and ready to roll for the season.
Just to qualify as many people as we can this year for state and do well in districts.
These athletes can't wait to compete after months of preparation.